Welcome to our channel Sophistic Life. Here I show you Indian democracy and the benefit of democratic life. So guys, till end, watch this video and subscribe this channel. Democracy defined as a legal equality, political freedom and rule of law have been identified as important characteristics. These principles are reflected in all eligible citizens being equal before the law and having equal access to legislative process. The path to extreme national happiness is paved with democracy. Indian democracy is an outcome of a great revolution for freedom and sustenance. The politics of India works within the framework of the country constitution. The constitution gave the citizens of India the power to choose their own government and paved the way for democracy. If a ruler is corrupt and crooked, we fire him next election and choose the one who we want. India is a federal parliamentary, secular democratic republic in which the president of India is the head of the state and the prime minister of India is the head of government. That consists of the central authority at the center and state at the periphery. The constitution defines the organizational power and limitations of both central and state government, and it is well recognized, rigid, and considered supreme. That means the laws of the nation must conform to it. There is a provision for bicameral legislature consisting of an upper house, the Rajya Sabha, which represents the states of the India as a whole. The Indian Constitution provides for an independent judiciary, which is needed by Supreme Court. The court's mandate is to protect the Constitution, to settle dispute between the central government and the states, to nullify any central or state laws that go against the Constitution, and to protect the fundamental rights of citizens. There are 543 members in Lok Sabha who are elected from the 543 Indian constituencies. There are 245 members in the Rajya Sabha, out of which 233 elected by indirect election by single transferable vote by the members of the state legislative assemblies, and other 12 members are nominated by the President of India. Governments are formed through elections held 5 years by parties that secure a majority of members in their respective lower houses, Lok Sabha in the central government and Vidhan Sabha in state. India had its first general election in 1951, which was won by the National Congress, a political party that went on to dominate subsequent election until 1977, when a non-Congress government was formed for the first time in independent India. The 1919 saw the end of single-party domination and the rise of coalition government.